Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, welcome. My name is Irene Philip, and in this video, I am going to be talking about a few miniseries and TV shows that have made to my top 5 list this year. I'm not going to be listing this in any kind of particular order. Actually, they're all my personal favorites. They all have extraordinary storylines, and personally, I think they're all worth ranking number one. So without any further delay, let's get started. Lakho Mein Ek is a TV series that I haven't heard much about when it comes to reviews, but the reason as to why it made my top 5 list was because of the simplicity and the relatability of all the characters presented throughout season 1 and season 2. Season 1 was released back in 2017, and it follows the life of a very young boy named Akash, who is forced to join an IIT coaching institute by his parents when all he wants to do is become an online mimicry artist and enroll himself in the field of commerce. So for those of you who don't know this, I completed my degree in computer science and engineering from the National Institute of Technology in Calicut. And no, my parents never forced me to join this college. It was purely out of my own will. But I could totally relate to the different kind of experiences that this boy faces in the IIT coaching institute, like with the complexity of the syllabus and being unable to just cope up with the pace, etc. It was all very relatable. And I'm sure that most of you who have gone to engineering institutes might have faced the similar problems or even gone to IIT coaching institutes. I know of several friends of mine who have explained about the different difficulties that they have faced. But through all this frustration and anxiety of the IIT coaching institute, Akash, this young boy, is met with a lot of encouragement and support from some of his friends there who finally help him realize what his true identity is. Season 2 was released this year in April, and it focuses on the career of a young lady doctor named Shreya, who was asked to facilitate a cataract camp in a village. With a lot of issues like the villagers' lack of trust with the rural hospital and a lot of medical politics interfering with the successful setup of the cataract camp in the village, this season 2 was actually a great reminder for me that in this world that is filled with a lot of greed for money, and based on my personal experience where I've faced a few doctors who have less or no concern whatsoever for people's feeling, season 2 was a great reminder for me that there are in fact many doctors out there like Shreya who will in fact put the well-being and the health of the patient way above everything else. Season 1 and season 2 of Lakho Mein Ek is available now on Amazon Prime Video. Chernobyl is a miniseries that was released this year in May, and it is based on the 1986 nuclear accident at the Chernobyl nuclear power plant. To be quite frank, I had no idea about this incident until I actually watched the first episode of the series, and that kind of made me want to learn more about it and read up more about it. But to be quite honest, I couldn't understand the way Wikipedia and other sources tried to explain what exactly happened inside the nuclear reactor and the consequences of it. But I can assure you that watching this series alone will give you an in-depth understanding of how the entire catastrophe unfolded. So this is a definite must-watch if you haven't watched it already, and it is available on Hotstar. When They See Us is again a miniseries that was released this year in May, and it explores the lives of 5 teenage boys who were arrested, interrogated, coerced into confession, and falsely accused of raping a young woman named Trisha Miley in Central Park in the year 1989. And this case widely came to be known as the Central Park Jogger case. This is a 4-part miniseries directed by Ava DuVernay, and she has managed to highlight every single emotion and hardship faced by these young boys in a profound manner. In order to understand the meaning behind the title, When They See Us, definitely go ahead and watch it. If you haven't already, it is available on Netflix. Mindhunters is a TV series that was released back in the year 2017, and season 2 of the series was just released this year in August. It is based on true crime events centering around serial killers and the birth of the behavioral science unit by two agents in the FBI. For those of you who don't know about the behavioral science unit, now known as the behavioral analysis unit, they focus on interviewing serial killers and rapists in order to get an in-depth understanding of criminal minds with the pure intention of creating a quicker response team to such similar crimes. Just a warning though, there are a few disturbing scenes and graphic details about certain murders, so viewer discretion is highly advised. But other than that, I can guarantee that this is one of the TV series that is brilliantly executed. So if you are interested to know more about this, definitely go ahead and watch it. It is available on Netflix. And lastly, my all-time favorite TV series, This Is Us, was released back in 2016, and season 4 just premiered very recently on September 24th. The story centers around the life of a couple named Jack and Rebecca Pearson and the legacy that they have created through the lives of their children. It is such a beautifully crafted storyline, and with the introduction of each new characters in every episode or every season, you'll be surprised at how amazingly and intricately they have just linked each of these characters together. The creator Dan Fogelman has actually managed to leave the audience awestruck at the end of every episode. I cannot explain the kind of feeling that every episode has left in my heart. You'll just need to watch it to experience it. And the music is just hands down incredible. All 4 seasons of This Is Us is available on Hotstar, so please, please, please do watch it if you haven't already. It is totally worth it. So that's it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. This is actually my first time reviewing TV shows and miniseries, and I kind of actually enjoyed doing it. So if you did enjoy this too, please do leave me a thumbs up, because it actually helps me understand what you guys like to watch and what you guys don't like to watch. Also feel free to share this video, comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you all in my next video.